In introductory algebra, the most used formulas are for solving linear equations such as x plus b equals c and quadratic equations such as x2 plus bx plus c equals 0. Students also learn formulas for the slope of a line, distance between two points, and midpoint of a line segment. These formulas are important for solving problems involving linear and quadratic functions, graphing lines and parabolas, and finding solutions to real-world problems in fields such as engineering, physics, and economics.